It's time to go to New York and catch some pike. Buy licenses. Okay. That's the ticket. It's a big one. I've ever caught. I think the biggest is about 1.6, 7, 8. Certainly nothing over 2 pounds. This could be a 4-pounder or something. Actually, it feels like it's going to be bigger than that. But we'll see. Sunshine. There he is. It's a pike. £3.62 XP. Very nice. keep you. The same size, I think. Upside down. You again, you get your second wind. There we go. This is going to be a pike. It could be, I don't know. About 5 different fish in New York. Ooh. Where are you? Well, that looks like a small pike. Fighter. size, 47 XP. I think I might be up to, am I up to level 8 yet? No, I'm really close though. Now unfortunately you can't just walk around to there, which is just there. I don't know why. So look. Experiment. Serious, I still haven't got that again. I like that, that was quite good. One of those, no, I got four. Yeah, it's my last one of these. Thank you. or something. No, it's a different fish. It's a perch. Very nice, thank you very much. Perch, I think. perch seem to be quite close in. Tackles. Oh, I didn't know I had a fish on it. Another perch. A bit bigger though, possibly. Keep it as well. I am a level 8. Just didn't bother to tell me. So let's have a look at my keep nets. Some northern pike, they seem to be the biggest. So how much money is that? $116, and it costs me how much to go here? No, I just want to look at the map. That's the map. There. Bye for now.